I'll hunt him an eye on. Wonder why they got her locked up in this place. job's getting worse all the time.
My name is DeWitt. I'm a friend. I come to get you out of here.
Get away! No! Are you real?
I'm real enough.
He's coming. You've got to go.
Why?
You don't want to be here when he gets here. Just a minute, I'm getting dressed.
Get you out of here.
There's no way out. Trust me, I've looked. Stop it, you're too impatient. That's enough.
What about this?
What about it?
This is the way out, isn't it?
What are you... Give it to me. Huh.
We'll see about that.
Who are you? Why did you come here? This way, come on!
Wait! Press the button!
Excellent. They were watching me? All this time? Why? Why did they put me in here? What am I? What am I?
You're the girl who's getting out of this tower.
We have to keep moving. He's tearing the building apart.
Be careful, Elizabeth.
How do you know my name?
Not now. Out of the way, let me try.
Which way?
Up!
Ah!
No! No!
Ah! Ah!
Ethan, just... Are you in there to witch?
What do you want? Anna? Anna! Anna. Anna.
No, it's me. Elizabeth. Are you all right?
Where am I?
Back in the land of the living. Here, let me.
I'll be fine.
You almost drowned. You need to...
I said I'm fine. Just give me a minute.
Do you hear that? Oh, it's music.
Go on, I just... see that.
Okay, I won't be long. I won't be long, Mr. DeWitt.
Where is she? Hey, I'm looking for a young girl. Airship. That could be our ticket out of here. Hey, miss it. Hey, miss. Miss Elizabeth.
Hello. Oh, this is wonderful. Well, come dance with me, Mr. DeWitt.
I don't dance. Come on, let's go.
Why? What could be better than this?
How about Paris?
Paris? I don't understand. How could we get there?
That's where that airship's going, but if you want to stay and dance, we can...
No, let's go. Come on, let's go. Come on, let's go right now. I'm out. It's hard to believe, but it's true, isn't it? Smell that. I've never smelled anything like that before, have you?
Beaches I know don't smell much like that.
Mr. DeWitt, Comstock. I've read about him. They say he can see the future.
Give a man a little power, he falls in all kinds of love with himself.
I don't like his look.
Do you dislike the look of the prophet? Or his gaze.
Can we leave now? Huh. That fall into the water did you no favors. I'll keep an eye out for something that might ease your pain. Mr. DeWitt, here.
The bird.
Or the cage.
Or perhaps the bird.
Nothing beats the cage.
He's to it. How do...
Look at these, they're amazing. Which one do you like more, this one or this? The bird is beautiful, and the...
The one on the right.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
I love it.
Surprising. I expected the cage.
If you're going to be a sore loser, then I shan't do this again.
Now that's just sophistry.
Oh, my God!
My God.
It has to be! Who else would do such a thing?
How could... Are you all right?
What? It was my home.
We should get out of here.
Let's go.
He tells us what he knows.
A photographic identification ready for presentation.
Put those arms up now. Fingers
look at
apart.
This one.
Damn thing's locked.
No. All right.
What
quiet
are you doing?
You're a roguish type. What does it look like? Done.
What did you learn to pick locks?
Trapped in a tower with nothing but books and spare time? You would be surprised what I know how to do.
Take any task with more than the slightest complex. Oh, hello, sir. Don't you pay me no never mind. Just some foolishness, you know. Just monkey shit.
Over here. I found these silver eagles. There's a vending device over there. There might be something to bring you back to health.
It's probably a good idea.
peacekeeper acting suspicious? Try asking the guard. Key questions, such as, don't you think those Vox Populi folk have a valid complaint against the Prophet? And I'm sure some of your friends have it.
Mr. DeWitt! Mr. DeWitt!
There's no cause for anxiety. Mr. Fink sends this with his regards.
Was it that
caught Mr. Fink's attention? Your savagery.
Mr. DeWitt, Lawless Flintlock.
How do you do?
It's the newest one in the series. I read it was delayed 3 times.
Annabelle?
Excuse me?
Annabelle, it's me, Esther.
Oh, no, I'm not Annabelle.
Are you sure?
My name is Elizabeth. Do I know you?
Elizabeth? Isn't that a lovely name?
That was odd.
Last customer. Park's closing. Park's closing, everyone.
Yeah, these shoes sure could benefit from a shine.
Guess.
Excuse me.
Hey, you want to watch out? I just swapped that.
Have you got sauerkraut?
Sauerkraut? I guess so.
I'll take, one, please.
I don't know.
2 tickets for passage to the First Lady Airship.
Yeah, just a minute, friend.
Yeah, I have it. How do you, want to proceed?
In a bit of a rush, pal.
Hey, mister, you're gonna get mustard all over your nice suit.
I got it. I'll ring you back once the matter's in hand.
I don't like this.
Yeah, send in the bird. We're ready to execute.
Excuse me, can I get some help here?
Certainly, sir. Sorry about the wait!
What are you doing? Get the girl! Get off of me!
Elizabeth!
Out! Stay away from me!
Surrender!
Those people.
Elizabeth.
You're a monster.
What did you think was going to happen?
What?
Do you understand the expense people went through to keep you locked up in that tower? You think people like that are just going to let you walk away? You are an investment, and you will not be safe until you are far away from here.
What do they want from me?
I don't know. That's the last time anyone gets the drop on me.
me see your hand. What happened back there? It's not the last of it, is it?
I don't know.
There. Deeper, I'll try to keep you on this side of the abyss.
Let me see if I can get that gate open by hand.
Shock Jockey. Who needs the power company?
Some fool's alternative to electricity.
It doesn't seem to work very well.
Looks like it's heading for the dock.
That will take us to Paris.
Just stay close.
Yes, Mr. DeWitt.
Call me Booker.
All right, Booker. Should we head to the gondola or take a look around the boardwalk? I suppose a place like this might have much we'd find useful.
Summon the gondola if we intend to reach that airship.
These seem to be the controls that summon her. Looks like this runs exclusively on Shock Jockey.
Of course it does. Where in the hell are we gonna find that?
Look! Come see the future of power at the Hall of Heroes.
Huh. Well, that's convenient.
Gentlemen, the false shepherd is loose in the streets of our fair city. Will you suffer the shame of allowing your wives and your daughters to fall prey to his machinations? Or will you act? Act for your womenfolk. Act for your prophet. Act.
Their notice.
Then there won't be a line to get in.
Oh. wrong?
Nothing I can't fix. I gotta get this thing moving again.
I hate these things.
Jesus, just kill it.
No, it'll sting me.
Elizabeth.
I have a better idea.
What are you doing?
Opening a tear.
Oh, shit. What is that?
It's a tear. I used to open them all the time in my tower.
What is a tear?
It's like a window. A window to another world. Most of the time they're dull as dishwater. A different colored towel or tea instead of coffee. But sometimes I see something amazing, and I pull it through. There.
Good God. I don't suppose you've got an airship in there?
I don't think so. But there is. There is something. Oh, no!
Close it.
I'm trying!
Close it! I don't really understand what I just saw back there. But it sure as hell looks like a shortcut to getting us killed.
But I could help.
I can handle whatever comes along. Trust me.
Have it your way, I suppose.
Help with this.
Let me see. Done.
Take a look at this lock.
Let me have a look. All yours. Seems like we're fairly well healed, Mr. DeWitt.
You had this coming. Thunderbolt!
second thought. I think those tears of yours might come in handy next time we're in a scrape.
Well, there has to be a tear around for me to use. I can't just pull them out of thin air. This is going to be fantastic.
Think that keen eye of yours can find some ammunition lying around? I sure could use it when there's trouble.
It'll take some scrounging, but I'll do my best. Line's clear.
Still got a knack for making enemies.
Booker, take this rifle. Here you go!
Just find that shock jockey and get the hell out of here.
That'll do.
The